Hi, my name is Cine, and in this video I'll give you a brief overview of the ZeXtras Backup user interface. As for all the ZeXtras modules, ZeXtras Backup is managed directly from your Zimlet administration console through the ZeXtras Administration Zimlet. As you can see, the ZeXtras Backup tab is split into 5 main sections. Let's see them one by one. The topmost section contains 3 very important buttons. The Run Smart Scan and Run Full Scan ones will allow you to start the corresponding scan operation, while the Stop All Backup Operations is an emergency button that will interrupt the running backup operation and will flush the backup operation queue. Just below, there's the Basic Backup Configuration section. This section contains the basic configuration entries for ZeXtras Backup, including the backup path, the data retention policies, the real-time scanner control, and scan operation scheduling settings. Make sure you customize these settings according to your needs before initializing the ZeXtras Backup module. Scrolling down, you can see the Cost Management section. This section allows you to enable or disable the backup for one or more classes of service. Remember that disabling the backup for a class of service doesn't override the licensed mailbox limitation, and that out-of-the-backup classes of service will not be exported when running an export backup operation. Further down, the Statistics section provides you with a summary of the last executed full scan and smart scan operations. Last but not least, the Import-Export section allows you to start an import backup operation used to import data from any ZeXtras backup dataset or backup path, or an export backup operation that will export a dataset containing a snapshot of the current configuration and data. This concludes this brief overview of the ZeXtras Backup user interface. To learn more about the technical options and features of ZeXtras Backup, feel free to browse the ZeXtras Wiki at wiki.zextras.com. Thank you for watching.